This is the JVC Picasso. Picasso. It's full HD, water resistant, touch screen. It takes pictures, video of course, also audio, so you can just like talk something in there, you know, without picture. You can plug it in down, you know, it says around the screen, you can upload whatever right to YouTube. It's pretty cute, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna put the a link so you can check out the camera as well to see the specs and if you're interested. Again, the JVC Picasso. Jacking for his pizza. That's funny. Give me your pizza, nigga. I'll put the article below. Y'all check it out. It's his first day on the job, too. See, that's what happens. Schools, y'all cut the kids' lunch. They gotta jack the pizza man for pizza. Ain't that some shit? Growing up, you know, it ain't like, you know, when I was growing up with, you know, how kids were mean. Kids have always been mean, but it's like a whole new level now. There's a list going out around in Connecticut, I believe. Connecticut. A smart list. It started on Facebook, but now buses. It started on Facebook, but it's, you know, people, you know, kids that have their, you know, BBMs and stuff, so the list is like really spreading rampant. And it not only lists girls' first name, but it's first and last. You know, it's called a smut list. I'm gonna see if I find the article, put it below, y'all can check it out. But it's really sad. And, you know, they're trying to find out where it began. Good luck with that. But you know what pisses me off? They said that this smut list, you know, has ratings for the girls from the different sex acts they performed. Why there's no smut list for guys? Why the guys in on this? What, you know, this double standard, I think it will never, ever, ever go away. Because, I mean, you know, if that's a dude, yeah, you the man. If that's a woman, you a slut. Y'all be good. Y'all be safe. I won't have any road rage today.